So we want to go orange, blue. We want this facing that way. Or that way. Okay, I can already foresee a problem here. Which is I don't actually have a route back when I thought I did. Let's say it has to be there, though. I need that orange facing there, and I need to wait. But the problem is, it's fucking overlapping with that. Okay, let's make green face. So green face these two. And we'll see what happens. But straight orange blue. It would have to go to yellow, which I swear is where it started. Yeah, but it would have to go to yellow, then I'd move green. It's got no way of coming back though. We either want this orange to move. Can the orange move? How the fuck would you get anything to orange? You'd move this. That seems doable. Are we upside down right now? We're not. Okay. Let's move orange. Which orange? What? I had a plan then. Hang on. If we move that there. We're moving green. Purple, green, orange. Purple? That's purple. Straight green orange. That's purple. Now this does commit a little bit of a sin, which is like, to solve puzzles you should be able to solve them in your brain and then it's instant, but I appreciate the sort of Zelda-ness of it. It's breaking that rule because orange jump. The sort of traversal is a part of it, and to confuse, because it certainly confuses me, it makes it harder. What, and then I want that or that? Why the fuck do I have all this then? What's like? Surely, no, because they're four maneuvering. Orange, then we'll see. the green next to the orange. We have a clear path back. Surely this is solved at this point. We don't have a clear path back. What are you talking about? No, I think this is solved. Cool. Green, green, purple, blue. I keep forgetting you can move the... I think I made that a lot harder than it actually was. I forget that you can actually still change paths. Just not... not the turns, only the straights. So... where are we going? Yeah. There we go, we needed to set up two paths. Orange, blue. There we go. We only have one choice. We've reached the start. Now we are upside down. What does it mean? Do we go up? Do it go down? Ooh. That's gotta do something finally. Surely. I'll have a look at the other direction there. Yeah, they've wisely locked you out of, like, faffing too much. Because you've done quite a lot and they don't want you to undo it. That's fair enough. Then we can turn it upside down. There we go, we have found this. Fuck knows what I'm supposed to put on this, but I have found this. Or am I supposed to... oh, take a photograph of that, maybe. That's already got a code on it. Yeah? Surely. Surely, surely, surely. Pentagon. Hexagon. Square. Pentagon. Square. Triangle. Thank you. Have a look at the lovely. We have a red, we have a blue, we have a cyan. Somehow we don't have a green. But do have this. Whatever the focus is. Perhaps we should not brute force this. Alright, I think we got lucky because it probably said that and I kind of dismissed it by pressing buttons quickly, but that square means zero, right? There's only four floors, so we want 0, 1, 2, 3. Have a little explore. I mean, we could probably use the map to tell us where to go, but I want to explore, you know? We've done the work. I recognize you. I see puzzles. It's another lift, presumably? It is, we've almost on 2 hours, so I'm tempted to take a break from this and be happy with what I've done, and now we have like puzzles to do again. I genuinely was super nervous about like just not being able to continue. So only four. Oh, that's exactly what we needed. Yeah! Set it for two. Yeah, this isn't what I was aiming for, but I'll take it. Where are we? Ah, because the water goes down. Hmm. Let's go over there. Is there a path on the other side? No, I didn't think there was. Annoyingly, it should be fine. I should be able to shuffle things around. So we want. Ah, fuck! Just realised what I did. Lovely. This one was a lot more intuitive to me. Shit. It's the wrong time. Time needs to be 9 o'clock, not 3 o'clock. God knows how I change the time. Or how I go back upstairs as well. I'm not even allowed to return to hub. Stuck in this particular room. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh yeah, I was gonna let you go, wasn't I? Yeah, but I wanted to finish one more puzzle before I did. John, stop pressing that button. I just want it to reset, that's all. Because I just do this. Nope. Seeing what else I can do. go a little bit long. I don't know how long I want each episode to be either, but... So... I don't think that's affected by what I do here. No, that one didn't change. You know what I'm supposed to do? I'm supposed to put the water back up, presumably. That's three now. I want the most. I thought I understood this, and now I'm not sure again. I want more than, I want like six. Because that does nothing. Feels like it loops every four. Well, it's definitely a clock. It's annoying because there was like two other floors I didn't get to check out. And like now I can't even leave this place. Because I can't put the water back on because I can't get it to go high enough. That seems like the highest it had to go because of that pivot anyway. So there's got to be some way out, something I can do in here. How the fuck do I change what's in it? Let's scramble this, because we can make this quite easy. I swear that doesn't change. What's it? What is it affected by? Why does it say there were two? Because there were water. There's water under the ground. Well, I want to know where it takes me if I save and quit. One second. I can get out. Cool. Then I think I'm gonna leave it. That makes me feel a lot better. It's a bit weird that it wouldn't let me leave, but I was trapped, so we're gonna explore the other floors first. In the meantime, I'm gonna take a little bit of a break. See what else I'm gonna play. I've been the Johnstruct. I did some gaming this weekend. And I'll see you next time. Farewell. I need to get a Platonic screen, but like, I've done most of the game now. But anyway, I'll see you next time. Farewell.